In modern warfare, apart from conventional attack drones, the presence of pilotless air combat vehicles with jet engines, popular with UCAVs and Loyal Wingmen, has also become commonplace. Russia, as one of the leading countries in the world of aviation, has completed the development of the Sukhoi S-70 Okhotnik Stealth UCAV. Apart from the S-70, the Sukhoi Bureau has also introduced its newest unmanned fighter jet, the Su-75 Checkmate, which was exhibited at the Army 2023 Forum in Kubinka in the form of a scale model. This variant was developed along with its manned version as a fifth-generation stealth light fighter jet. In the model on display, design changes can be seen to the Su-75 wings and tail, as well as a flat nozzle similar to the new S-70 Okhotnik. Reported by Bulgarian military September 22, 2023, the manned version of the Su-75 is set to undergo its first flight test in 2025, the UCAV variant will follow later. In the face of an ever-evolving geopolitical landscape, especially with the protracted Russo-Ukrainian war, the Russian defense industry has to accelerate its development. United Aircraft Corporation, UAC, based on TASS information, is currently making three versions of the Su-75 light tactical aircraft, including a single-seat, two-seat and unmanned model. The presence of the Su-75 UCAV will present a new military operation strategy and support Russia's modern air combat potential in the future, to continue to be a country with a leading armed force.